She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. They barricaded the morgue. Maybe it was to keep something in.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Thank you.
Patient log retrieved.
I hear the tests on Patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all.
Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind.
Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood. The suicides.
But this is a revelation, Terrence. We just need more insight to translate.
You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's life?
I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias firing any assistance to Agent Harris, this fellow is our best chance.
Harris is a different patient. And you're not. Look, Mercer, things are complicated enough already. I can't sign off on this.
You'll do what's best, of course, but how long can we afford to wait?
Zero gravity.
Still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. but I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
One step out of the captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Yeah. anomaly detected. Quarantine activated. Lifted.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there?
Precisely that. God's work.
How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. And recording. See you later.
Surgical log. Dr. Charis Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I can use it to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, this transformation, the divine death itself. Kyan is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these Necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange. When my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without Kyan, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else. Captain Matthias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
Cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Shit. Maybe I have some PHP left.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you all locked me in with them. Fuckers. I'll cut them out.
Surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Matthias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Thank you.
What's your status? Do you have the captain's writ?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying wind turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God? Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Clearance confirmed.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Isaac,
This damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
It's delicious.